Crossing against the light, you know.
I'm a Montrealer. I'd lose votes if I didn't.
There's RCMP officers here.
They have to stick with me.
This is a great idea, this walking outside of Montreal.
Yeah.
Do you have moments where you wake up and you think, maybe I'm I just want to hang out with the kids today?
Yeah, pretty much every morning. But we do a pretty good job of making time for the kids on many weekends, hoping for the ice to freeze so we can get out on the lake. Just times where I remember what life's all about and why I'm doing the rest of it is to try and build a better world for them, and spending time with them is part and parcel of that.
Does that remind you of how any sentiments you had? Like, do you remember feeling that a little bit? You had mostly just your dad.
But it was a lot of what I'm trying to do is articulate to them in a way that my father never.
No one understands me quite like you do, through all of the shadowy corners of me. I never knew just what it was about this old coffee shop I love so much. All of the while I never knew. About this old coffee shop I love so much. All of the while I never I think that possibly me.